BC Hydro crews have spent the last 24 hours charged with the dangerous task of clearing lines of fallen trees. Hydro says as many as 43,000 customers on the mainland and southern Vancouver Island lost power yesterday. The hardest hit area was Maple Ridge, which dealt with downed wires, trees, and road closures.